Alright, so still getting my bearings here, figuring out how in the world to play this game again. I think where I want to go is over there to the far right or the far left. But I could try to teleport back to the entrance, but there's that spot over there to the side as well, where there was the door. And I just need to practice, so I might as well walk.
I hope you don't get attacked here.
You said that every time we pass through here, Mia. I guess we only have to kill that thing one time. Which way? It's not that way. This is a very early game area. But you know, you gotta start somewhere. I don't think I can just dive back in 3 months later. We could take on the boss I was currently working on. Ow! Some gigantic enemy. Not the one I just battled, something worse. Oh, there's like the spiky ball things that I hate. Don't push me! Oh, I almost knocked myself off twice. That was sad. Alright, which one am I going to do? Blue at the door. I'll say this way because it's dry. Not anymore though. Alright, see, I didn't go very far up there last time. Yeah, I think we'll be okay. I really don't think there's too much here that could threaten us. So good. I still remember there was something else even worse. There was something big down here. It could have been that lit up thing. Ah, that just didn't seem very complicated. I mean, it says I've done 100% of the stuff, but there are still quests. There's still that guy. I think that just means I've lit up 100% of the map. Hey, that wasn't cool. This guy again. Yeah, we just did a course. That's so funny when the music comes on. Isn't there like some big thing down here though? Like I remember just being happy I got away from
it. Good.
No, I'm over leveled. There's a difference.
We'll put that to good use. Hard pressed here.
All right, I guess I'll search this area if you will. Yeah, there's a whole other area over there to the far left that we can go explore. I might take a little damage from this one. Oh, maybe not. Hello. Oh. They're just being fought behind me. Did you get any, that thing? I don't think we're gonna go that way yet. it was more of a spiky ball thing. I hate those things. In here. Not that I just saw one. Here's one. Good job, Mia. I just remember there being something really big. Maybe it was that lighter thing. How many times are you gonna ask me that? Alright, I feel like I have to explore this area sufficiently. Yeah, this is the exit. I mean, I guess I could just run to right there. And come all the way over here. But it's just you two. I feel pretty satisfied that we can kill everything in here without any trouble. Good to know. Oh. Let's go talk to that guy until we searched the whole place and didn't find anybody. Except for the guy with the sleeping bag.
I'll be right there.
I didn't mean to leave you behind me. I'm sure we made the dock. Yep, so there you are. No, why would you say that, Mia? I know where we're going.
We've never been here before, have we?
Yes, we have. The ruined city center still has our markers on from the when we came here last time. This is the way we came. I think all your buddies are dead, man. Just saying.
Which way should we go?
The one that has a lot of dudes. Scent of blood. Oh, we did this a minute ago. Oh, hey, turn around. This is how many levels they, how much blood they sold. Blood echoes. Something. Whatever it is you use to level up, I don't know how many I need. I'm sure it's not a lot. Doesn't take this one this time. I mean, this had a big enemy. Stun me. Come on, man. Thank you. That was. Some of you guys are alive. Alright. I think we might be prepared to go to harder areas next time. I don't know if we're all the way ready for where we were. But I think we'll get in the hang of it.
Let's take a little break.
I agree, I'm getting kind of tired. Till next time, take it easy.